number 47, Flaming Gypsy. Skater number 22, Hannah number 6-2, Adam Rickmaster. Skater number 00, Persephone Piledriver. Number 98%, Primate. Skater number 666, Zoe Borgore. And your captains for Cirque du Pays, number 99, Move On and Play. And 24-7, Lucy Rocky-Horror. Coach for Cirque du Pain, Priscilla Gorilla, and your coach for Cirque du Pain, Sin Nestor. Ladies and gentlemen, Cirque du Pain! These are the ladies you came to see. Myrtle Beach, give it up for Myrtle
will be jamming for Cirque du Pain.
This whistle is blown. No pack is called. The jammers are off the board. Lead jam going to Busty Rhymes of PSRG. Kubana playing, getting pushed outside by Slice Slice Baby. She tries to re-enter, but gets hung up on Fast Eddie. It's back in the pack, and it's pushed out again. Busty Rhymes takes a clean sweep of the pack. They give a grand slam for Colorado State. Kubana takes a big hit, going outside the track once again. Rejoins the back of the pack. Busty Rhymes going around and around, picks up another big 5 points for PSRG. Getting melted and split up as they come back around the jammer and picket lines.
No!
9-0 in favor of PSRG. Flaming Gypsy, your jammer of the circuit pain. Second whistle is blown, that's going to set the jammers free. Kelly Nelson, first to enter the pack, she skips right through, makes up a nice and easy big jam for PSRG. Sunday School her Mary Payne and Pop Walker forming a nice three skater wall in the front of the pack. Billy Nelson comes around in the end and picking up another grand slam for Colorado State Roller Girls. Is all going to help a great, great cause here in the Beach. Second penalty box of PSRG. That will be a 5-on-4 skater situation in favor of Circuit Man. Pretty hustle. Dances along that inside line and skates right past the back for a nice 5 points for PSRG. And Booty's brother, the attention, she skates by, flashes a smile on the ground. Thank you. creates an opening for Kelly Nelson to pass on through. Pass on through she does. Kaitlyn Skater grabs a whip for the force to get sent sprawling outside that outside line. Gets right back up, gets back in, and right alongside Kelly Nelson as they both re-enter the pack. Kaitlyn Skater is pushing and pushing. Just about 7 minutes and 45 seconds to go here in our first half.